this mid-September, prepare for a broadcast that is interesting, but could be, dare I say, marvelous.